New at 4, this is our first look at what the Bellevue Community Center and Preds Eye Center is going to look like. See those renderings? The Sports Authority saw these new renderings this morning. Here's a closer look at them, too. The center should be ready to open in the fall. It'll be similar to the Ford Ice Center in the Hickory Hollow area. Powers Management will run it under a contract that'll last 7 to 10 years. Powers is the company associated with the Preds currently.